SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to unhide photos on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you've previously hidden photos from the Photos app on your iPhone, then you might decide that it's time to return them to the camera roll. But you might be having trouble finding these hidden photos. So if you want to see these hidden photos so that you can unhide them, then you need to open the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Photos option from this menu. And then you can scroll down again and tap the button to the right of Show Hidden Album to turn it on. Now you're going to go back to the Photos app, and then you're going to select the Albums tab at the bottom of this screen. And then you can scroll down to the Utilities section, where you're going to see that there's a hidden option there. Now you can tap that, and you can wait for your iPhone to verify you. And then you can find the picture that you've hidden that you would like to unhide. So now you just need to tap on that picture, and then you can tap the three dots at the top right corner of the screen, and then you can select the Unhide option. That's going to restore the picture that you had previously hidden to the Recents album so that you can view it in whichever albums or whichever search field you would like to use.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.